butcher it. Doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it. Scream from the haters. Got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man to have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power.
Chain to the game, but for the game, I sip champagne from the World Cup. Oh yeah, I'm here to stir stuff. I pray on the hill in Brazil to Christ the Redeemer, but most kids worship us. Ah. I'm just warming up. I'm almost ready. Turn it up a bit more and have fun. Check me out, though. Look. It's cops to dodge in the city of God to reach the goals of these soccer stars. It's records to break, medals to take, flags to wave, the city of ours. It's hills to climb, the road winds, only lights is those from a beamer. It's nice to pray in front of Christ the Redeemer. If your guy is bigger than my guy up there, my guy bigger than your guy down here, whom shall I fear? It's foretold by Calogero, most Bronx tales don't end well. Especially when your own country treats you like an infidel. It's eyes that need inswell, don't box me into a corner eye. Flow like a butterfly, sting like Muhammad I. On training day I go too hard, ask Antoine Bukwar. I am Godzilla of these favelas. New car, flow, flow.
Won't you follow me into the jungle?
Jump. tell the truth, if I was doing this for you, then I have nothing left to prove. Nah, this for me though, I'm just trying to stay alive and take care of my people. And they don't have no award for that.
Just takes a spark. Something to get the ball rolling. Something to start the dream, the passion, the journey. It just takes a glimpse of something great. Something that makes you want to be better. Something to make you want to be part of something bigger. Were you picked last? They don't think you're good enough? Well, too bad. You'll be back. Just wait. Give them a reason. Give them a reason to change their minds. Greatness isn't given. It's earned. Nothing worth celebrating comes easy. You're part of something bigger now. Has it hit you yet? Take it all in. It's time to show them what you're about. This path will be difficult. You're going to work. You're going to sweat. Early morning workouts, they'll test you. They'll push you to and past your limit. And just when you think you've hit a wall, get a running start and knock it down. Limitations? Break through it. You know practice can't be taken lightly. Everyone likes to play the games. Winners love to practice. They desire the grind. Excellence is a choice, a decision. It's hard to measure effort. It's hard to measure attitude. But you can control that. You can bring that every single day. You know the results of the compound effect. You know how to get 1% better today and then be able to do it again tomorrow? Failure? Yeah, it's part of the game. Part of life. We embrace that. Welcome it. Failure is simply an opportunity to improve. Adversity? Bring it. Every player, every team will experience it. Use this moment, this chance, to compete against the game, to grind daily, to show that you are abnormal. You're willing to make consistent, positive, daily choices. That is the mentality of greatness. It's time to make your mark. Our mark. We live by our core covenants. Selflessness. I am a great teammate. Excellence. I desire to get better every day in all areas of my life. Energy. I will bring it every day with a relentless, positive attitude. Do you think your opponents have put in this much work? Who cares? They don't matter. You compete against the game. The game is tough enough. The game always knows. It knows who deserves to be rewarded. You know that this isn't about any of us. It's about all of us. It's about the other men on that field that put in that work. Share our beliefs. Welcome that adversity. Bring that energy. Don't just try to win. Winning is the result of daily decisions to get better. Winning will take care of itself. Believe that. It just takes a spark. It's time to show where you've come from. It's all about the journey.